Konnichiwa, this is Jean. Welcome to Jean's Daily. We're going to cook a simple steak, beef steak. So we have our ingredients here and I'm gonna show it to you. This is beef 703 yen, pero meron siyang off na 150. So ang laki ng tipid namin dito sa beef. Malaki yan kaso binawasan na. This is our beef and I already have settled this. It should be the room temperature. Hindi dat malamig or frozen yung beef natin. So what we're going to do is just to dry it before we put anything else on our beef. Kailangan tuyo ang beef natin. And then we're going to put oil. So we are going to use olive oil. Then we'll just spread it using. So we're going to spread it using our hand. And also do it at the other side. I think I should put some more. Okay. And then we can put our seasoning na. We're going to put salt and pepper only. If you want to put any other herb, you can do it. It just depends on your taste. But for me, since I don't have any herb and I wanted to make it simple, I want just salt and pepper. Don't forget the sides. Let me put some more here. Okay, so this is ready. I just need to warm my pan. We will also use some butter in our beef. While waiting for this, you can also prepare for your potato or any vegetable that you want to add on your side, as a side dish. Now I have some asparagus. Medyo dry na siya kasi matagal siyang
nabili. Parang 2 days ago, 3 days ago na. And napapiso. Once you flip it over, you can put some more salt and pepper. Kasi most of the flavor, nawawala. Napupunta lang sa pan or nag-evaporate something. So later, pagka baliktad natin, lagyan ulit natin sa salt and pepper. And our garlic. Okay, let's take this now. So let this rest. And we will cook our potato. I took all the garlic first. Kasi masusunog siya. Put salt and pepper. This is fish flavoring ajinomoto. Also try this at home. This is sobrang healthy ng side dish na ganito. Yung laging may gulay. Lagi kayong may kinakain gulay. This is our miso paste. As you can see, most of my cookings have this miso soup as a side dish. Kasi dito talaga sa Japan, gusto nila yung miso soup. Lalo na si Hiro, gusto niya itong miso soup. And recently ko lang na-discover yung luya, na gusto niya pala may luya yung miso soup. This is some seaweed. So this will be ready in a few minutes. Okay, so it's ready na. Ready to serve.
I forgot to cut them, but it's okay.